Today, I think of it as the golden age. And the first reason is because it's now. There will be great creative birth. But the fact is we have a lot of work to do. And the best thing I think we can do is help people everywhere who need that help to learn how to express their creativity.